tried them there to grow the Japanese knotweed.